Hey guys, we're back. It's Colorado Fly TV and
Colorful Colorado Fly Fishing.
And then we've got this other kid that we picked up along the way. His name's Nathan, and he's going to be fishing with us today and taking some videos. We've been fishing for a little bit now, and we're finally starting to get into some fish. I can see him rising out here right now. I just broke off on a big fish. We've all had fish on, so we're going to start videoing, and hopefully we can get some in the net. All right, let's go.
Rambling in my boots, there's a lot of strings that I've cut loose. I ain't afraid of taking flight, but I'd rather be right here tonight. There's greener grass on down the road, there's a million places left to go. With a brighter moon and a bigger sky, but I'd rather be right here tonight. Whoa, whoa. There's something in the air, and there's something in the wine. There's something's got me feeling I ain't packing up and leaving this time. I'd rather be right here tonight.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day.
We tripled up, but my fish flopped back in the water.
He got it in the net, but it flopped.
But they got their two rainbows.
We just caught these two tanks.
Have a little double wide planet in an empty field. We could have a big old white picket wrap around on a hill. Don't make a difference to me, baby, where the wind takes me, long as I'm with you, girl. We could have something or nothing, still be sitting on top of the world.
Nathan just caught a nice rainbow. Tank, but his rod snapped, so we'll see what goes here. But I'm glad it snapped on this and not like something else. Holy cow, look at that tank! Nice fish, man. Sweet. All right, let's go back. Sick. There he goes. All right, guys, thanks for watching the video. Be sure to subscribe. Caught most of our fish on nymphs, paragons. And then this dry fly nerd over here was just crushing it on the caddis. We had a broken rod, which kind of stinks.
Hey, but I caught that 21-inch rainbow.
He caught a big fish. So be sure to subscribe, like that video, and we'll see you next time.